You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. We are proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. And we must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come, and they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me, you judge us, the things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy, but when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too addled to lead righteously?
I did not ask for this.
Mankind is weak and vulnerable, and we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boy said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Just relax, lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
My roof rack fits two mountains. Did I hear that right?
Hello, sir.
I thought we lost you to that bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out. priestess is gonna arrive any second.
Seeing decent people getting turned into angels. We heard a lot of screaming coming from the old Hot Springs Hotel. The cult must be torturing people out there. I hope you can do something to help. Take care of yourself.
Down there!
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them.
Thank you. I was headed for a bunker.
Thanks, Dick.
Don't worry. Sure helps on the way. If you don't, Max, I can't believe the cult come to drop on me like that.
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
For the love of God, will someone please help me?
Hold it together. You can make it out of this.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Calm down. You're okay. You're all right. Saved all our lives. Seriously. Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering calves, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
tear what you are wearing. We will tear the old clothes.
We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with the cult. But if you can fix it, you can stop the water and grapple down to it.
Fate's a liar. Joseph, too.
Hey! Over here!
Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.